bring you to a few nasi kandar stalls here in KL and probably in Ipoh.
Hi guys, we are going to towards Jalan Bukit Bintang and find nasi kandar place for dinner. Right now it's about 6 PM. It was a heavy downpour earlier on, so we decided to stay in our room and just relax for a while. And now here we are walking towards Bukit Bintang area. It's very cooling, so it's nice to walk. So if I was saying something about
one think of nasi kandar, what are the brands that one usually thinks of? Is it like Pelita, Sadam? But by far, our intention is to go to any place, nasi kandar place that you see. And it's not like a review sort of thing. We just want to try and share the experience with you on the food that we find here in Kuala Lumpur. So it's like being a kid in a candy store when we are here in KL, because I would assume that majority of the food offered here are halal, and it's just get so excited to try, so exciting to try. So on the list, I want to try mee tarik, nak makan lagi. I want to get the beef roti, cari bagel halal.
Everything we want to try. Yeah. Everything halal. Right, so we head on to our first surprise nasi kandar. What is it gonna be?
We do not know.
We do not know. See you guys later. Assalamualaikum. We found a nasi kandar Umar Fajas at the near the Bukit Bintang Junction. I'm gonna look, take a look at all the menu that you have. Nasi kandar, you have to have kuah campur. Yeah, you have the taste. The taste of nasi kandar. Saya pun satu nasi, nasi biasa. Ayam bawang eh, ayam bawang, ayam bawang peha eh. Sayur kubis. Telur masin. Telur masin satu. Demi kopi tarik. Yang ah. Perih goreng, okey, perih goreng. Perih goreng. Kuah campur. Kuah campur. Yes. Alright. Sudah kira ah? Okey. Alright. Mana sini? Mana? So we got our first nasi kandar for the day, full of dishes. I was trying to not have so many things for dinner, but it's always the first nasi kandar that so tempting to order. What do you order?
So I've got ini, telur goreng, ada bende, nasi, kuah, semua campur. I actually lost count of how many kuah that they have added together. Tapi yang ini was the highlight, I think, because I like this so much. This is ayam kicap. So true Malaysian style, kalau makan nasi kandar, kita makan pakai tangan. Try dulu eh, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ayam pun lagi panas. Considering the almost like 6 o'clock now.
I think it's freshly cooked again.
Yep.
So for mine, actually this telur masin or the salted egg, it's not for myself, it's for Arifah. What I got is standard cabbage wedge, fried peria, bitter gourd, fried bitter gourd, and of course the famous ayam bawang. You cannot even see it. It's drenched with curry leaves. A little bit of sweet and spiciness in these dishes. You cannot even see the rice. We are going to enjoy this meal. Hopefully you guys can come here. Nasi Kandar Umar, just nearby Jalan Bukit Bintang.
We're going to eat first, and then after we're done, I'm going to show you a detailed shot of all the dishes that is on display. So this is our first Nasi Kandar experience. First day at KL.
This one? This one?
What's the name of this one?
Malai Tikka.
Malai Tikka.
Yeah.
Naan cheese.
Naan cheese.
Sidik. We have nasi kandar for lunch. I'm going to tell you how it's going to be tasting like. Bendi jeli mah? Bendi jeli. Bendi jeli.
Yes. Chili apa lagi?
Kacang jambu. Steak. Mana order mie goreng mana?
Sana
order. Sana order ya. So we are at Sidik's Nasi Kandar near Chow Kien, just adjacent to the new hotel, the Chow Kien. We also want to try the mee goreng mabu with ayam goreng. So seems like we are on the right track for Nasi Kandar list.
It's lunchtime now, 12:45, and the place is somewhat packed with locals who are from the offices nearby and on the way to Solat Jumaat. macam ayam ayam bawang merah. Then we added some cili hijau, ada bende, ada telur asin. Telur asin ni macam kemestian lah. It must have, for me it has to be there. When I have my nasi kandar, kubis, peria, fried peria. Added touch was this
bawang
small
goreng.
Pile of bawang goreng. Okay, so the try. This is a point of view from the first time we're trying.
Sidik. So my mee goreng mamu is here. This time I had ayam goreng. Look at that. Usually mee goreng mamu, this one is a bit dry. But the specialty about mee goreng sini is... Is mee goreng mamu will have all the frites, all the tepung-tepung. You buy those tepung rojak, so those frites, they fry together with mee goreng, and this is what we get. So sini punya mee goreng, sometimes they are quite basah. Go here, a little bit more on the drier side, but I think let's try. Right amount of ketchup, soy sauce. We have a bit of tomatoes. I added the one with the fried chicken, so they chop it off as well. I mean, chili, fantastic. I'm gonna enjoy our meal here in Sydney. We're around the area again. Try all these brands of nasi kandar that you don't really hear or see on YouTube. We are trying to find the Padang Ipoh, and we found a lane that has a lot of murals. Heading towards that monument over there. Ooh. Turning left to find this gerai makanan, a bit old school. Rahmat, gerai makanan dan minuman Rahmat. It's just over there. So we see those kind of signage that's hand painted.
Looks like one chalkboard.
Painted. Behind the mosque, yeah? Along the Alang. Kitchen and roti bom.
Shall we makan?
Makan, Ken?
Share a plate of nasi ke apa?
Let's see.
Drink.
Authentic.
Just share.
So I'm gonna go for a nasi kandar. Arifa is going to do the ordering and I'm going to do the recording. Terima kasih, biasa lah.
The prices are.
Yeah. Prices.
Minum mas,
kalau
nak Thompson.
Teh
ais limau, teh ais.
So sambil beratur, he took to order for the drinks first to just expedite.
Should we go for apa? Ayam goreng or ayam bawang? Go for ayam bawang, nasi, telur masin if you want, Kobe saja. Okay. Aku jangan lupa kita.
Boleh? Okay.
Satu ke dua?
Satu.
Lagi satu.
Oh, tak, satu je. Kita share je.
Kuah campur kan?
Kuah campur.
Okay.
Ayam bawang.
Thai.
Thai.
Boleh. Thai. Thai.
Eh. Yep. Okay,
dengan telur rebus.
Tambah kubis lah. Oh, kubis ada eh?
Kubis
lah.
Campur
boleh. Kubis ada kubis? Kubis lah. Kubis.
Toge,
toge. Kubis ada toge. Oh, toge. Ambil boleh, toge boleh. Toge boleh.
Salah
lah. Ini jambu. Okay. So it's a, I think this is quite an old place because I noticed one interesting part in this restaurant is that it doesn't serve a lot of dish, but everybody is coming here to eat. And something that is very interesting about this place is that there's a tree in the middle of the store, which they do. Aman lah. So there's a tree there, and they did not cut the tree. Probably just the branches on top, just to make way for the roof. So I probably say that this tree has been around for long, including the building itself.
We have to go outside to tengok whether is that pokok really coming out from the roof, or it's just a support.
Okay, still there.
I'm going to show you the makanan.
Okay.
We ordered the biryani, nasi biryani. We wanted nasi putih tadi, but the owner cakap nasi biryani tak. Okay lah, we try nasi biryani. Okay, kuah campur. This is tauge. Yang ini biasalah, ni acar, ni gerak. Okay. I asked for telur rebus tadi, agaknya dia lupa. Takpelah, kita makan ni dah cukup.
Is it hidden?
No. No, it's hidden. Try nasi biryani dia. Tempat ni staff dia banyak. Sekurang-kurangnya ada 10 staff. Dan meriah lah tempat ni.
So behind the kitchen there's also people working. You cannot count also. But it seems like everybody's on the move.
Just across the street when we walk in, it was very quiet because tak banyak kedai yang buka or it just permanently closed. But the moment we enter this place, meriah.
Try the first bite.
Kita try lah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Try nasi dia dulu. Bismillah. Rasa biryani dia agak sikit lain. Agak lain sikit. Tapi yeah, okay. Sedap. Kita try yang
Makan.
Kita try dia. Dia manis, tak pedas. Manis, berempah dengan rasa bawang dia tu.
So we'll just try and enjoy the food. We'll enjoy the food and we'll catch you later.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, click the subscribe button and follow us for more content. See you in the next episode.